packets of mayo in 3 minutes. That's 5 pounds consumed during a typical commercial break. Wow. Next up. You want to air defender problem? Okay, are we doing okay? So we're gonna take a moment before we get to the next. Okay, Erica, don't look. Let's give Erica a second. Let's get to the next one. Okay. Next up, the most candles extinguished by a nunchuck in 1 minute. A man from China holds this record for extinguishing 52 candles in 60 seconds. Talk about grace under fire.
Ooh, that's
fun. Wow. I mean, Al, we know that you hosted this very television show.
Yeah, right. 8 seasons.
What was the craziest thing you ever saw?
Well, it's weird because now that it's over, he's safe, it's fine. But, like, looking back on it, my buddy Ben, who's my co-host, who's from London, he helped the guy set the record. This guy had put roses in his mouth, and this guy cracked them with a bull whip. And, like, looking back on it, I mean, just imagine somebody, I don't know if you've ever seen or heard a bull whip in real life.
Oh, yeah.
It's not like Indiana Jones. It's terrifying.
Wow.
And, this, like, the bull whip is getting this close to his face. The guy broke the record, but I remember, like, my co-hosts were shaking so bad he didn't smoke. He smoked a cigarette just falling down. It was like, we were all just sitting there like, oh, this is real bad. So,
wow. Well, we have one more. Here it is. A 16-year-old girl from India is the world record holder for the longest hair on a teen. Her hair is 5 feet, 7 inches long, literally taller than she is. She says it takes her about an hour and a half to dry all the way through.
Can I ask why?
I'm doing the math on this because I used to own a hair extension company and we sold virgin Indian hair.
Oh, yeah, how much money could she make?